lahko rečem, da majhni Pariz, ko so ga klicali. Aleksandrija je bila na ti najlepši mesti na svete in ljudi tudi od vseh krajev sveta. Tu je bilo en luksus, da ni na morte si misel.
Smo želeli jeti, zaradi tiste, ki se je prišel iz Egipta, se je imela lepo obleka, se je lepo oblečena bila. Smo prav želeli jeti v Egipt.
The English nannies had a reputation for not being kind. You know, for being strict, and those who wanted a strict upbringing for their children would have English nannies. But those who wanted a really kind, warm thing, it was the Slovenes.
She must have felt like a mother. She must have. I can't think of any other way. She must have felt like a mother. And I still miss her today, still think of her a lot.
Aj, kar sem šla spat, zmeraj se mi zdilo, da je mama v sobi. Sem videla mamo, kako me pokriva, se mi zdilo, da me poboža. Mama ni bilo, ne. Še zdaj, ko ima 80 let, mi manjka mama. Tisto, kar bi morala mama dati, ti ne povrne nobeden.
Sem bila stara 4 leta. Mi je dala v zavod, ne. Ona je šla v Egipt. Sem naredila 13 let zavoda.
Kaj jaz tako sovražim Egipt? Ma prav vnotr sem zdi, da ga imam usidrena. Ker sem me toliko horja je bilo.